You will fly the Zap, one of our family's modified Corellian YT-1300 transports. Erin will fly an identical ship, the Seal. Each of you is to pick up a cargo canister of supplies. The cargo canisters are to be delivered to Harlequin Station. There you will pick up some fuel cells, while Erin picks up a container of coolant. These supplies are to be brought back to Andamine home base. I will be your co-pilot, and Erin will be in overall command. So do exactly as she says. You will fly the Zap, one of our family's modified Corellian YT-1300 transports. Erin will fly an identical ship, the Cedar. Each of you is to pick up a cargo canister of supplies.
Pick up the cargo canisters right in front of us. I'll take the one on the right, and you take the one on the left. Press T to target the first cargo canister.
Go down to a crawl as you come in above it. Initiate automatic pickup. Shift T when you are within 0.2 clicks.
Target the nav buoy and key and head toward it. Once you're within 0.5 clicks of the buoy, we can make the jump.
So, Erin, your friend Olin hasn't been around lately. Why?
I didn't want to say, but he's joined the rebellion as a pilot.
Really? Wow. We should do that. I bet one of us could be the next Luke Skywalker.
Who?
You know, the guy in the bootleg holo Olin showed us. The guy who took out the Death Star at Yavin.
Well, I hate to rain on your parade, MK, but I don't think the Alliance is accepting droids as pilots. Hit the space bar to initiate the hyperdrive. Here we are at Harlequin Station. Let's deliver the supplies.
Hello, Azamine Transport. Thanks for the quick service. Please deliver the cargo canisters to the docking platform.
Just watch where Silu drops her canister, then do the same. For delivery, you must engage the auto-docking procedure. contact of the station and press Shift D.
Now drop XI-1 next to XI-2 and we'll get what we came for.
Are on an attack vector.
It looks like these newcomers mean trouble.
System patrol craft Cord is abandoning us. They must have been bought off. Azamir Transport, we request your assistance.
Harlequin Station, what can we do?
These Baraxo have been threatening us for a while. I didn't think they had the guts to try something like this. I am sure they were not expecting a fight. If you move to intercept, they'll probably back off.
They have activated their weapon targeting systems.
I'm not sure we should get involved.
I say we fight. We can run rings around any Baraxo pilot.
Dad's been trying to reach an understanding with the Baraxo.
Someone needs to tell the Baraxo then. They are attacking us.
All right, I'm convinced. Let's teach them some manners.
What do you, Azamin fools, think you're doing? This is a private matter you do well to stay out of.
Well, we're involved now. I'd back off if I were you.
Hey, Ace! Attacking craft! Dead ahead!
You won't get away with this. We'll be back.
Be grateful we're letting you go, and do yourself a favor. Don't let us catch you around here again. Ease up, Ace. Let them go. I think they got the message.
Looks like we have them on the run. We are victorious!
Don't gloat. The smart thing was to avoid a fight. Let's just get home safely and report this to Uncle Anton.
Thank you for your help. We owe you a very big favor.
G2 and I-3 are the containers we want. We must go get them.
I've got the coolant.
We have the fuel cells.
Target the nav buoy and let's head home. So long, Harlequin Station. Good work! You're clearly ready to conduct transport operations. Dad and Uncle Anton will be pleased.